At 5:27 p.m. on 28th of September, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "Just started, tonight, our 7th FBI investigation of Judge Brett Kavanaugh. He will someday be recognized as a truly great justice of the United States Supreme Court."